This is what we found in the corner of our kitchen, under a grocery bag, under the chopping block. Yes, that's a snake living in our house.
His name is George.
And his name is George. And George is mean. Look.
George has a bad attitude.
George does have a bad attitude. George is not happy that I screamed at him and then put him in a bowl. Now George is going to be relocated far, far away from our kitchen.